died. Police say a scene of interest in the Mohaka village is under guard and will be forensically examined today. They're continuing to investigate the circumstances.